Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. So today we've got tranquil filament. We'll want that at some point. Got some loot. Still working on power grid management. Up to almost 68 million ISK. And what else? Ah! I put in my application to Rogue Corp. I did do that offline because, wanted to put in some information that I didn't want to quite make public yet, but I guess I can give the gist of it, which is that my Omega characters that operate around here are all in affiliated with the Heck Mining Association, so yeah, I am doing that thing. All right, so we've got some manufacturing to take care of, I think. Can I? I can. All right. Get another batch of that going. So the other thing, well, one of the other things that I want to do is I will accept this. We only need one kill, and I'm pretty sure this will give it to us. Right, blueprints. It was, well, I sort of half pointed it out to myself, and then discussion with other people kind of clarified it to me that for PvP, I probably don't want to just be doing phase plasma. I also want EMP, so I'll buy that. And fusion. Right. So jump in to I choose you real quick.
Docking request accepted.
So, let's see. I am. We'll see how that works out for us. Okay. Having only done a solo corp where I didn't invest in this kind of stuff, I don't actually know what all of this means. Do know what this means? It means money. I'm gonna go ahead and sell all 10k of this. So this is a thing. Roaming, PvP, drones, escape, loot, logistics, travel, all. Huh. I guess there's moon mining going on. Public University. Okay, well, that'll take a little bit of getting used to, but we'll see how it goes. Yeah. Travel. Okay. Logistics. Loot. Escape. Drones. PvP. Roaming. Okay.
Warp drive active.
I will say, I have often wondered How people get all these crazy overview settings. I still don't know. But hey, maybe they just maybe it's just one guy created it years ago, and it's just been passed around ever since.
Active.
No idea.
Drive active.
Also, jump into ammo real quick. Okay. Grab some of our loot. Assembly, that's where we're going.
Warp drive active.
Not totally sure how much I like this setup. Right there.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
I can definitely see the utility of some of them, right? PvP, logistics, etc. Not sure I'm totally sold on all of them. All the rest of my stuff. Right, okay.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, let's see how much extra stuff we can get in here. This stuff we'll leave here because we don't want to sell it.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking request accepted.
All right. So we'll drop that there. start researching efficiency. Oh, I can only do one. Well, okay.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Hope it sells fast. I do have kind of a lot of stuff here. So what I might end up doing is selling it on contract to one of my other characters. We'll see. Maybe like a list of things I need to keep or something. So with the skill limitations on Alpha, even if I'm dedicated to doing market stuff every day, it's gonna take me forever to sell all this stuff. Okay, so now I believe in a destroyer we can do a small site, so I'm gonna try that. Tech 1 and Tech 2 frigates, Tech 1 and Tech 2 destroyers. Okay. Yeah, it's gonna take me some time to get used to this. I feel like having the stations on there makes it a little bit better. Maybe add play around. No. Might end up getting a little busy, but I feel like it's useful to have that stuff.
Warp drive active.
Well, hopefully we don't lose our destroyer. So I would not enjoy that. Small outpost right here. Let's
warp drive
do it.
Active. Warp drive active.
Got on the gate. Ah, that's annoying. All right, so 15 minutes. So you got a thrasher coming in. It's probably going to go bad for us. Thank you. Alright. We gotta do some damage to this guy, at least. Oh, he potted me. What a jerk. Well, that saves us the trouble of having to lie back in our pod, I suppose. So, what did we get? Lost 10 ships, a dubious award to be sure. Very cool. In this ship, so get the good insurance. Let's see if we have any implants. We do. Anything else? Not really. All right. So, I think gonna try Warp Disruptor. We'll try that. See how it works for us. So with the target painter, I think we maybe want to also try the gyrostabilizer instead. Yeah, we'll see how that goes. Save that. Everything looks basically reasonable. Okay, so we will give this one a shot tomorrow. So until the next time, have a good one.